Well, I really want to go into medicine because it's the old cliche that I want to help people. As much as that is a cliche, that is something that has really been at the forefront of why I'm pursuing medicine. My name is Colin Hart. I'm a neuroscience major, and I'm from Balsam Spa, New York. I decided to become a neuroscience major because it combined the two fields of science that I really liked, the biology side and a little bit of the psychology side. My public health project with Dr. Karen Heckman is looking at whether or not libraries can be used as a resource for individuals in the Canton community to learn more about their own health. Public libraries are free, they're accessible to everybody, and we wanted to look at whether or not we can use those to sort of help the Canton community. Dr. Heckman really opened my eyes when I first took her public health class to the importance and how much you need to focus on public health and not just the one-sided biology science side of things. My knowledge of the health industry before coming to St. Lawrence and really before starting this project was really sort of one-sided and not very broad. I initially thought medicine and science itself was really just molecular-based cells, but really investing my time into this now, I've really seen the other side of the picture that's really important and critical to understanding healthcare. So with her, she's really just opened my eyes to that importance, and going forward, I think it's giving me a really solid foundation for what I need to know. I think St. Lawrence is such a great institution to help you understand the bigger picture of things. It lets you see things not as just point A and point B, it lets you see the whole alphabet, so to speak. I'm able to see the bigger picture of how somebody's interacting with me, how they're interacting with their family, and understand the bigger concepts of things, which is a skill that I've really gained here throughout my 4 years of classes and science and working with professors.